I think that we have had to take a bare bones approach to what has happened during the pandemic. There have been business opportunities for us during that time, but it has meant that we have had to digest the opportunities very quickly, be agile to respond, and develop how we would reach the customers who remain traveling during such a challenging time.